A turkey recall more than a month ahead of Thanksgiving, but this one involves ground turkey. Butterball is recalling some of its products because small pieces of hard blue plastic may have ended up in the products. The recall affects more than 14,000 pounds of ground turkey sold in BJ's and Kroger grocery stores. We have all the details on exactly which products are affected here online at kdka.com/recalls.